Here we have the traditional dumbbell shoulder press. If you notice, I try to go roughly to around a 90 degree angle with my elbows. You'll see some people that will drop the dumbbells all the way down until they touch their shoulders. That is okay. It's allowing you to use a stretch receptors to kind of bounce back up. So I actually think stopping where I'm stopping in this video is actually harder because it keeps the muscle under contraction the entire time.